Well, this is my first adventure on a motorcycle in Nicaragua. I just pray I come back alive and in one piece.
And we serve a mighty God.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
This was handmade by a craftsman in our church. His name is Kyle Keith, and he does pretty work. So hopefully they will hang it someplace and just remember us.